or plotting graph in Google Spreadsheet, select the cell with data. Then click on chart icon in the menu bar or click on insert and select chart directly. This is a chart editor box. Start tab allows user to select range. If you want to use column A as label, check the box. Chart tab allows user to select chart type like line, area, column, etc. We will select column chart. For customizing the chart, use Customize tab. Using Customize tab, one can change chart title, its color, font, etc. Name of axis, that is horizontal axis, and vertical axis, background color, etc. Once customization is done, click on Insert to add chart to your spreadsheet. Chart can be repositioned. Chart can be edited even after it is inserted in the spreadsheet. So let's edit the chart. Let's edit chart title. Click Enter. Let's edit horizontal axis title. Now let's edit left vertical axis title. In this manner, graph can be plotted in spreadsheet.